In this video, we have given that 321 cube plus 428 cube plus 535 cube is equal to x cube. Then x is equal to what? So we have 321 cube plus 428 cube plus 535 cube is equal to x cube. And 321, it is 3 times 107 cube plus 428, it is 4 times 107 cube plus 535, it is 5 times 107 cube, it is equal to x cube. And a times b power x, it is equal to a power x times b power x. So this will be equal to 3 cube times 107 cube plus 4 cube times 107 cube plus 5 cube times 107 cube. It is equal to x cube. And we can take 107 cube common, and it is 3 cube plus 4 cube plus 5 cube is equal to x cube. And it is 107 cube times 3 cube is 27 plus 4 cube is 64 plus 5 cube is 125. It is equal to x cube. And it is 107 cube times 125 plus 64 is 189 plus 27 is 216. It is equal to x cube. And 107 cube times 216 is 6 cube. It is equal to x cube. And a power x times b power x, it is equal to a times b power x. So it will be 107 times 6 cube is equal to x cube. And 107 times 6, it will be 642 cube is equal to x cube. So by comparing, we can get x is equal to 642. X will be equal to 642. X is 642.